Onward, mean soldiers. Onward to the brink. Look at this one. This is the last one. Great.
I've put the boss's scrolls outside each cell door. Fix his mistakes, and you'll unravel his magic.
Where's my... There we go. Disappeared for a second. I want you to mail off several of my novels to publishers today. Send out Sir Meen and the Dragon, the last Meen on Earth, and a man called Meen. Don't send any of these to preposterous publications. Since they insulted me when I sent them something last month. I can't believe they didn't like Meen Battles the Toad People of Wartland. Okay, that one I want to read. They not only sent it back, but they tore it to pieces, then tore the pieces into pieces. How rude. The boss. Okay. Why haven't I finished this yet? Is this supposed to be capitalized? Nope. Don't send any of these to process quotations. They insulted me when I sent in some meeting last month. I can't believe they didn't like me in battles. The people of Wartland, they not only sent it back. Yeah. This should be straightforward, unless they doesn't like that I even have like a certain number of spaces between them. Yeah, I will, I'll find out what's wrong here, because this is nonsense, and get back to you. And then within 5 seconds of, quitting this, I noticed that right here, there's a new word that can be kept.
I knew you could do it!
He knew
good
I could
work.
Do it. Good work. Hey there, he gets that has done nothing for me. Goodbye. If I was being forced to take that with me, it probably opens a secret passage. That looks tempting. But I'm... Ah, man. That's where I want to go, so we're on our way. So I actually did that really well. I got one really close to the end of the level last. The time's up for him, now you're done, you won't escape my pet, because his name is Frankenmeen, and he's the worst one yet. Yep, Frankenmeen. One of the boss's special creations. Okay, that was funny, and really, I have to.
You've got to be careful! One of the boss's special creations is guarding the way out! Fight it from a distance, if you can!
Yeah, you say that, but I never need to. I will this time. Wow, that's kind of cool. Oh, shit. I gotta get back into being awesome with Fists of Fury. Part of a letter from I Am Meen to Preposterous Publications. Dear sirs, I'm shocked that you're not interested in publishing my novel, Meen Battles the Toad People of Wartland. It is the tale of a handsome young man who saves the world from destruction at the hands of the evil Toad People from below. Clearly, you are all a bunch of ninnies and wouldn't know a good book would hit you in the head. How could you say my beautiful novel isn't worth wrapping fish in? I guess you haven't read my other fine novels, which have sold nearly 10 copies worldwide. These include Meen Goes to Mars, Hooray for Meen, Temple of Gloom, and Dino Hunter, Exalted I Am Meen. Can't even capitalize his own name. I mean, there's minor spelling errors, but that's why you have an editor.
I knew you could do it! Good work!
Seriously, that's the whole point of having an editor in your meter. They look at the book, and then they edit it. They give you that sort of... They proofread it. Or you could get one of your friends to proofread it. You've got a bunch of machines that work for you. They could easily do that. But yeah, it's time to fight it from a distance if I can, because this is kind of painful otherwise. I mean, that was a pointless diversion, but... Ah, yeah, that's a circles. Meen is an old fart. I don't know, I was trying to do some rhyming, but I want that power potion. Also afraid it's a trap. But I don't see a trap. I can tell you the three words you most often use to describe me. Stink, stank, stunk. No. Handsome, handsome, and handsome. I'm also called good-looking on occasion. I know at an early age that I was meant to be great. When I walked down the street, bullies would run the other way. It had nothing to do with the skunk I kept as a pet. Hey, stink, stank, stunk really does describe him. It was me they ran from, because they knew I was smarter, better-looking, and more neatly dressed than they were. Other children wanted toy cars or bicycles or dolls to play with. My favorite toy was a full-length mirror. I spent hours in front of it, admiring the handsome face that got better-looking with each passing day. It was a happy time for me. Okay, well, I didn't really pay that much attention when I did this. I can tell you the three words most often used to describe me. I'm also good looking. I knew at an early age.
Wow! At this rate, you free all of the children before dinner time!
But now I have to say it. You're a mean one. I am mean. You really are a jerk. You're chosen to some statues and they only do your work, Mr. Meen. Your labyrinth is really stupid, and I don't like being in it anymore. In fact, I really wish you'd show me through the door. You're a bad one, Mr. Meen. Your house is a bad dream. It's full of ghosts and bats and things that go bump in the night. And I wish I could see you, because you wouldn't put up a fight, Mr. Meen. You're the stupidest looking person that I've ever seen because you were animated by animated magic, and that's really lame. Shine of I am me. places. Not putting them in places that make sense. Count me yellow is funny. He just died. Uh-oh.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall. There's a bookworm in the hall. But not for long!
I love those. That is a wonderful job. Fireplaces. Alright, me. The floor has changed. Oh, you're one of those pretty. Solve your scroll. A note from Gnick the Gnome to Gnorris the Gnome. Dear Gnorris, what's going on with you? You haven't been yourself lately. Gnett told me yesterday you didn't laugh at him when he dropped a cement block on his toe. Gnorris, we can't have you going around being decent to people. You make the rest of the gnomes here look bad. Maybe you should take a little vacation. Your Death Valley is the nicest to me here. Think about it.
Wow! At this rate,
so
you free all of the children before dinner time!
Dropping totes, cement blocks on themselves, and Pablo. You're the only one I like. Yeah, I play favorites, so what? Pablo's my buddy. This looks ominous. Is this the layer of Frankenmeen? I don't know, but I want that. In case the other one decides it's just gonna crap out on me at the last second. Well, is it Frankenmeen yet? Frankenmoonshine. See, I'm running out of video time, so I really don't want to rush into Frankenmeen just yet. So far, the staff of this point stick is holding up pretty good, so this looks ominous. Next time on Let's Play I Am Mean, we will search. Here he is right there. Actually, let's even kill him before the end of this level. Not if my boink stick craps out on me, I won't. Oh, he shoots things too. He got me. Well, we'll have to start over next time, so I'll see you then on Let's Play I Am Mean.